Hello, my dear children. I'm your Parul ma'am, class teacher of class 1. Welcome to the online class. Children, today I'm going to teach you maths.
Today we will learn how to do subtraction. Subtraction means to take away or to remove. It is represented by minus sign. Children, always remember that when we do subtraction, the number always decreases or becomes less than the previous number. Now, let's learn how to do subtraction. Children, how many dolls we have? We have 5 dolls. If I take away 2 dolls with me, how many dolls are left now?
Yes, we have 3 dolls. 5 minus 2 equal to 3.
Now, let's see more examples.
There is one more way of writing subtraction. There is in a vertical manner. Suppose I have 5 chocolates with me. If I eat away 3 chocolates, how many chocolates with me? Let's count. 1, 2. Yes, there are only 2 chocolates are left.
There are 7 butterflies in the garden. If 2 butterflies flew away, how many butterflies are left now?
7 minus 2 equal to 5. There are only 5 butterflies left in the garden.
Children, let's do the practice for subtraction in our book.
Partitioning of a collection. Fill in the placeholder. Look, children, there are some balls. Some balls are given here. How many balls are there? There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 balls. We will take away 2 balls like this. How many balls are left? Look at this. 8 balls are there. Take away 2. How many balls are left? So, 6 balls are left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Look at this. 8 minus 2 equal to 6. Minus sign. Look at this minus sign. This is the sign of subtraction. And children, take away is represented by minus sign. Okay. Let's see the next. How many cups are there? There are 4 cups. How many cups? There are 4 cups. Okay. How many cups take away? Look at this. 2 cups we will take away. How many cups are left? Only 2 cups are left. So we will write here 4 minus 2 equal to 2. Okay? Subtraction. Subtraction means take away. Subtract and fill in the placeholders. Look at these examples. There are some buttons. Okay. Now look at and count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 buttons. In 7 buttons, we will minus 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 buttons. So we will write here 4. How many buttons are left? There are only 3 buttons are left. So we will write here 3. Yes. How many dices are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 dice. Now we will take away how many dices? 1, 2, 3. We will take away 3 dices. How many dices are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5 dice are left. In this page, more subtraction. So look at this first. 8 minus 4. Children, these are subtraction in vertical manner. Vertical manner, or we can say subtract down. Okay? 8 minus 3. So, first of all, we have to draw 8 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And we will take away 3 lines. Means, we have to cut 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. How many lines are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Look at this. Number 5, we will write here. Okay. See the next example. 5 minus 1. So, first of all, we have to draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And take away 1 line. So, 1 line we will cut. How many lines are left? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 lines are left. So, we will write 4 here. Look at this. 3 minus 1. So, first of all, we have to draw 3 lines and take away 1 line. 1 line we will cut. How many lines are left? 1, 2. So, write here number 2. Okay? Yes. 7 minus 2. So, first of all, we have to draw 7 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, we will take away 2 lines. So, cut it 2. How many lines are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we will write here number 5 here. Children, in this space, all the subtraction you have to do yourself. Okay? Children, these are subtraction stories. And we can say word problem also. Look at this. There are 3 birds sitting on the branch of a tree. Look at this. These are the 3 birds and they are on the tree. Okay? One of them flies away. How many birds are left on the branch? Look at this. There are, first of all, we will write 3 number because there are 3 birds on a tree. And one bird is flies away. So, we will write here 1 and draw 1, 2, 3 lines and take away 1. How many are left? 1, 2. So, we will write here 2. So, only 2 birds are left on the tree. Okay? Next, look at this. Amit buys 7 oranges. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He gives 3 oranges to his brother. 3 oranges he gives his brother. Okay? How many oranges are left with Amit? Look at this. Amit buys 7 oranges. So, first we will write here 7 and he gives 3 oranges to his brother. So, we will write 3 oranges. Okay? 7 minus 3. These are 7 oranges and 3 gives his brother. So, how many are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. Only 4 oranges are left. Now see the next example. Dolly has 8 eggs. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Dolly has 8 eggs. So first we will write here 8. 5 of them break. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 of them are break. How many eggs are left? 5 of them break. So we will write here 5. How many are left? 1, 2, 3. Only 3 eggs are left. Look at this. We will write here 3. So what is the answer? 3 eggs. Okay, children? So you can do all the sums yourself. Children, this is activity worksheet and you have to subtract on the fingers. One figure is given here. This is birthday cap and some subtraction sums are there. You have to count on the fingers. Okay? And how many numbers are left? You can see. Use the key of color and color it like this. Okay? And you have to do yourself nicely. Okay?